Hi, this is Rahi Sarnobat, India's pistol shooter, and I'm first female pistol shooter of India to get Asian Games gold, first pistol shooter of India to get World Cup gold, and first pistol shooter of India to qualify for the second Olympic Games in the career. Being at the shooting range was making me much happier than I was anywhere else. First competition was state level competition at the same shooting range in Pune where I train today, and I got the silver medal that time, and it was like a surprise thing for me and my family, and that's how we all thought that okay, we can give it little more. I didn't have any ambition in my life. I have never said or never thought that okay, this I want to do this or I want to become that. I have never said in my life till that time. But when I said I want to take up shooting as my career, that was the first thing in the entire 17 years my parents heard from me that okay, I want to become something. After that medal, seeing myself on the on the news channels and in the newspapers, it was very different feeling. And there I thought, yes, I did something. And after that, every year I was getting some international medals, and always with some records or some historical medals. And it's always been there. It's like whenever I get medal, there is something historical linked to it. Actually, my place was 17 or 18 at the time, but the difference between an Olympic medalist and my score was just 3 or 4 points. Because that time I was very young and less experienced, so what I thought that being at the Olympic Games is more than enough for me. But when I saw the results, I felt I have underestimated myself, definitely, because I could perform much better than that. And that experience or that participation in the Olympic Games changed my perception about the performances in the high-level competitions. Till 2016, from 2014, 15, 16, I was just struggling with my injury, with my physical fitness and my performances, and my with my new coach I was trying to adjust. So all these years were very difficult for me. It was not stable. But when the Asian Games gold came, it was, I would say, only because of my coach, because she put a lot of efforts and hard work. Even I thought that I cannot do it again. I cannot make it to the team again. But somewhere I thought that I am doing shooting because I like it, because I can do it, and because I work hard for it. And that is why I restarted my shooting after my injury again. And I saw things happening with my work, hard work, and with my help of my coach. So this is what I think helped us to believe in ourselves again. And that was another milestone, I would say, because till 2017-18, everybody was like that I have finished as a shooter, because I was out of team for a year with my injury. And then nobody thought that I would qualify for the Olympic Games again, because nobody has till date qualified for the second Olympic Games as a pistol shooter. But when I did it, it was again because of my coach, because she taught me to think differently. I think for this we need a very high level mental training or mental fitness, I would say. And this comes from my coach again. And what she taught me is that everything else, for example, money or fame or, you know, success comes after your performance. So while you are performing, you should think only about your technique, only about what you have done for this, only about your hard work. You have to control your mind, you have to control your thoughts while doing the competition. That is the biggest challenge we have as a shooters. And we work hard for it, to keep our mind in one moment or in that moment. I have seen for a decade, I would say, the attitude of government or the, you know, private sponsors towards the sports, and it has changed a lot. Because when we started, we used to get that feeling that we are not important enough, or we are not getting important funds, or we are not getting important, we are not going for the important competitions just because we have less funds. But now Indian shooting doesn't have this issues anymore, because we are one of the, you know, priority sports for India, and government is supporting for everything, whatever our federation is demanding. And I think this is the best days, and this is the best phase, I would say, for Indian sports to be in. I have reached here, and I have reached here with lot of hard work and dedication, and I don't want to let it go that easily, so I will do whatever it takes.